More than a year into the pandemic, and despite vaccine rollouts and easing restrictions, a lot of restaurants are still facing the same problems they had last year.
And ABC Action News reporter Michael Paluska shows us a new Tampa-themed initiative by Grow Financial, helping get businesses back on track.
Grow Financial's Grow on Us campaign is basically footing the bill at businesses across the Tampa Bay area. Next month, they'll be at Cass Street Deli, and the theme is all about Tampa, so they're making a Cuban sandwich with a twist.
The sandwich that we created is a, since we're a New York-style deli and we're in Tampa, we created a hybrid of both. We call it the Reuben Cuban.
Roberto Torres is the owner of Cass Street Deli. And if you've ever met him, you know his laugh is infectious no matter what he's going through. Even with sales at Cass Street Deli still down 40% and a lack of people looking for jobs.
Cooks, lankers, cashiers, bussers, dishwashers. I mean, pretty much every single position at the deli right now we're hiring for.
July 14th, they'll need all the help they can get. Grow Financial is buying 400 plus sandwiches from Cass Street Deli, then giving them away for free.
I think and I hope that we've really learned that we can come together as a community.
Jared Barr is the Senior Vice President of Marketing for Grow Financial.
As a city, as a country, like we win and we lose together. Like we are all very dependent on one another.
Founded as MacDill Federal Credit Union in 1955, Barr says their roots in Tampa run deep, so they wanted to give back.
We're essentially cutting them a check for about as much product as they can give away in a day.
In mid-April, they kicked off the new campaign, and once a week, they'll pick a new business to profile through September.
Per business, we're probably around $5,000 to $10,000. Last year, we distributed about $200,000, and this year we're looking to step that up a little bit, probably closer to $225,000 to $250,000.
That's a tremendous shot in the arm for us, especially in this particular location.
For Torres, it isn't just a financial boost, but free advertising and marketing to let people know he is open.
It allows the opportunity to cross-pollinate to a customer that would have never known or heard about us. And if we do a really good job that day, let's say it's 300, that 300, you know, times five, that's 1,500. And then if we do a good job and all those people come, then that's kind of like the word of mouth effect. And that's what we're hoping for.
In Tampa, Michael Paluska, ABC Action News.